5 miles from the runway. Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Crew and Frontier Airlines, welcome to New Orleans. The local time is 8 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, all carry-on stowed, and the aisle clear until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful opening the overhead bins as items tend to shift during flight. And you may now turn off game or airplane mode on your portable electronic devices and use your cell phones if they are available at your seat. As you're checking that seat back pocket for any of your personal items, if you could do us a favor and place any trash you find on your seat, this will assist us in getting the aircraft ready for its next departure. A customer service agent will be available in the gate area to answer any questions regarding connections or baggage claims. Customers needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the passengers have deplaned. Wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to better assist you. Visit flyfrontier.com the next time you fly to get our lowest fare done right. We've enjoyed our flight with you today, and thank you for choosing Frontier Airlines. We hope that you have a happy, healthy, prosperous new year. For those of you that are continuing on this flight to San Antonio, the scheduled departure time is 8:40 a.m. We ask that you remain on the aircraft today so that we can have a speedy boarding process. Thank you for your attention.
I was
staying on board with us to head to San Antonio. Once we do the declining, we do ask that you please try to remain in your seat area. The flight attendants do have to come down the aisle and clean. So we do ask that you please remain in your seat area and out of the aisle way so that we can do our cleaning so that we can reboard quickly. Thank you.